is up, everyone? Sterling here. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you for subscribing. If you haven't subscribed, you should subscribe me. Okay, so my best friend Elaina invited me to her sister Ariana's baby shower. She's having twins. Girl twins. It's so cute. And then, like, at first, my mom said no, that we couldn't go. But this time, she changed her mind. But Elaina doesn't know my mom changed her mind. So we're gonna surprise Elaina. She lives all the way down in Arizona, and I checked the directions from her house from Temecula, here where I live, 5 hours away, which is not bad. Like, even though 5 hours is long to drive, but I don't mind. It's better than nothing, like better than staying at home while doing this whole quarantine. So yeah. Oh, don't mind that mess. It's just we're like organizing because we had to move soon because the owner of this house wants to sell it, and we're just renting. Me and my family are just renting this house, so soon we're gonna move, which we don't know when because this whole virus quarantine happened, so we're not sure when we're moving. So I just like put some of the clothes in the bins so it can be ready. So let's talk about Elaina. So she thinks I'm gonna go to San Diego. I couldn't speak that time. Whoa. Wait. Okay. Let me just continue. Okay. Sorry. So she thinks I'm gonna San Diego, but really I'm gonna surprise her and record her reaction. Like, it's my first time seeing her house too. Like, I know she has a swimming pool, which is awesome, and a big backyard, and can't wait to see her house in person. I bet her house is really nice and huge, so I'm gonna check that out when I get there. And Elaina, if you're watching this,
I was saying, like, Elaina, you're gonna be so surprised when you see me walk into your house, and you're gonna be like, oh my gosh, I thought you weren't singing, but you're here, yay! Yes, so I can't wait to see you, and let's see how this is gonna turn out. So, no worry, I'll record when I get there and record her reaction, which I already said that like 2 to 3 times now, but I'm just excited to surprise her because like, we weren't actually not gonna go to her sister's baby shower because my grandma, my nanai came here earlier, but she just left like 30 minutes ago and we still have a lot of time. So I was like, Mom, can we please go to Elaina's sister's baby shower? And she's like, okay. So she said yes, because it's like around 1 o'clock and they're getting ready. So yeah. I'm just waiting for them, and whenever they done, we're gonna go. So, oh, and by the way, if you're watching, you know who you are. I miss you too. Okay. Okay. Story, my Snapchat story that I'm going to San Diego because Elaina has to be on Snapchat. So I was about to put, I'm gonna surprise my best friend Elaina at her house for her sister's baby shower. And if I put that, it's gonna ruin the whole surprise. So I just put, I'm going to San Diego with my family, but instead I'm surprising her. So she thinks I'm going to San Diego. So this is gonna be so funny.
Anyways.
Let's see how this is gonna turn out. I know she's gonna be so excited when she sees me, like when she first sees me. Oh my gosh. I have a feeling it's gonna be funny. I know. Maybe not. Probably. So I don't never know what's gonna happen. So
last one.
And yes, I'm not wearing any makeup, no eyeliner, no eyeshadow, no lipstick. I just wear lip balm because I'm just gonna have a mask on, because what's the point of putting lipstick if it's gonna be covered up with my Hello Kitty mask? So yeah, I'm just going out for, I'm just doing my natural beauty today. So yeah, no makeup, nothing. This is my natural beauty. Okay, I think this is it. Yeah. Okay, I'm being weird as always. Okay, now this time This is the last one, I promise. Okay, let's go to Arizona to surprise Elaina. Yes! Now I wish we'd love her, 'cause you're too hard to forget. Well, I'm cleaning up your mess. I know he's taking off your dress. Well, after 5 hours, I'm at Elaina's house in Arizona. I drove all the way from Temecula in Arizona to her house. So I'm gonna surprise her. She doesn't know I'm here. Yes, my family came with me. So yeah, let's see her reaction. She doesn't know. She thinks I'm at San Diego, but I'm here at her for her sister's baby shower. Let's see her reaction. She doesn't know it. Hi, Elaina! Surprise! Surprise! I tricked you! I tricked you!
Oh my god. Hey. You lied to me!
Yes, I lied to you!
What the heck?
Hi, well, surprise!
We got like candy and stuff too, so y'all wanna hang out. And we have pizzas and all, so y'all can come in and I'll show you now.
Hey, surprise her, guys! Hi. I surprise! I'm in Arizona!
Everything, and then down there's the living room where we all. Get some food, like we have pizza too if you guys want some. Hey, no, stop.
It's fine. I like that.
This is our living room. Literally, come on here.
Oh, that's your swimming pool, huh? Yeah.
Guys, come on out.
You have a huge backyard. Oh my gosh. Wow.
No. Oh, but not of dogs, huh?
Wow, this is nice, Elaina.
That's our pool. It's our store, all our backyards. And it's our shed.
Shed, okay.
Yeah, the parents built. And then, yeah.
We have all the smoke and like steam.
Oh, yeah, they do.
Do you have to?
No, we just have this.
Hey, she got us. Hey, we're going to Dutch Bros. Yes. Yay. Yay.
I literally was like, okay, they're not gonna, like, I was like, huh?
You were surprised, huh?
Yeah. Okay. Hee hee. Like, my mom and them were pointing, like, oh, hey. I'm like, what? I'm like, was it like a bug or something? And then they're like,
so I'm a bug.
No, I didn't know.
I know.
I was like, what the? Oh my god! You lied to me.
Yep.
It's like, okay, I'll see. But you guys made it. You guys made it. All right, here. Good, right?
Yep. Yes. Yay!
Bye. Like. She says, let me try your drink. And she tries, like, bleh. Your drink tastes like diabetes. I'm like, mm.
So we're at Dutch Bros. Yes. Hey. Hey. Yeah. This is the drive-thru to Dutch Bros.
Usually, like, at.
Hey.
Hey.
So this is the menu.
Wow. Hey.
Hey. Ice, extra sweet.
Large Hawaiian light ice.
Yes, we got the Dutch Bros.
Hey guys, she's gonna try this Dutch bro things that I've been talking about. Wait.
Wait, what?
How does it?
Which is
which? You know what? Just go. Just do it.
Hi, this is my first time trying this Dutch bros that Elaine has been posting on her story. Okay, this is my first time trying it. 1, 2, 3. That is so good. Oh my gosh. Really good. Wow. And this is called what?
It's a picture perfect freeze from Dutch Bros.
So
what we got is Dutch Bros and it's a picture perfect freeze. And she likes it.
It's so good.
Awesome!
Yeah!
Big game!
Yay!
Yeah. We just did some TikToks too.
Mm-hmm. Pretty awesome.
Forget these? I don't have extra sandals, Elaina.
Alright, but here, I'll walk out with you.
Jeez.
Video.
No, I can take pictures while we're recording.
I'll walk with you guys out.
Oh, I love your house! You just got home and this coffee helped me stay up. This coffee helped. So it's like 2:18 in the morning. So yeah, I just got home from Arizona from Elena's. So yeah, this coffee's good, guys.
Really good coffee. Like, my first time trying this coffee, so good. It helped me stay up for 5 hours driving back to Temecula. So yeah.
So hope you guys enjoy my video, YouTube video. Subscribe and hope you guys like the video. Hope you have a good day or good night. Good night, good day, good morning. Good morning. Yeah, it's actually morning right now, but hope you have a good day and yeah.
Peace.